Go.
Two red Alliance robots in motion. Now the third makes its way out onto the field to deliver a hatch panel. Both Alliance delivering hatch panels to the new summer rocket ship as the period comes to a close. Unofficially, the score 19-10. Will Alliance continue? Until our greater period now underway, red Alliance hot on it. They've got the lead now, 32-27. Action on the blue Alliance side of the planet. Reaching up high with their hook and ladder system is 35-42 team speed. Speed was in position to deliver a match panel and then the robot rotated in the opposite direction. Drive team is trying to figure it out. In the meantime, we're launching now as 59-51. Anchors assembled. Playing strong defense against the Blue Alliance. 35-42 back in the game. At 16-90, being held in check by 59-51. Red Alliance needs a win. Speaking of the Red Alliance, our cargo being loaded to the far side of Red Alliance cargo seat. Thanks to 16-76. 1676 in course of Pascack, pioneers. Air Alliance partner 2791 attaches another hatch panel. Red Alliance with the lead 62-39. The Red Alliance came into this match knowing they needed a win. Playing their hearts out in this matchup with 30 seconds left. 67-39. First team 35-42 is settled to move.
They got a foul, David.
We did?
59-51 did for pinning, I think.
Flags being thrown now. Looks like those flags are going to be on 35-42, extending above my line.
We're going to have a really quick turnaround.
That last pitch comes from the 5-42.